If you are reaching out to recruiters on LinkedIn and sending them messages but not getting a response, then you might want to rethink your LinkedIn strategy. Hi, my name is Zubair Sohail, and in this video, we will be discussing three things that most professionals on LinkedIn will not tell you. So the first thing that people won't tell you is stop sending messages to recruiters out of context. So on an average, most recruiters receive around 500 messages and LinkedIn connections on a weekly basis, which means that they do not get a chance to respond to each and every one of them. So now, if you are one of those 500 people who is sending a message or a LinkedIn connection request to the recruiter and not getting a response, so you need to stop that right now. You must have noticed that there are a lot of people on LinkedIn who are posting jobs without any official company page or an email. Yeah, most probably those job postings are fake or they are not valid anymore. What you need to do is stop commenting on those posts, because the only reason those people are posting these jobs are to get likes and follows from people who are desperately looking for a job so that they can have a following on their post, which means that they will have the algorithm showing their post to everyone and increase their followers. So these people are only behind followers and the number of likes, and yeah, that's all that they're going to offer you, and there is no job post behind it. So when it comes to the power of your network, I see that a lot of professionals on LinkedIn underestimate it. What most people do is that they will send a request to one of their connections or a new connection, and they will just leave it at that. What I think that they need to do is that they need to establish a connection with that people on a more personal level. So what you need to do is that not only add this, once you've sent in that connection request, you need to engage with that person and not just have it as a connection in your list, but have someone that you can get to know on a personal level. And also for your new connections, you need to tell them that why you are connecting with them and what made you interested to be a part of their connection. We know that most people are only using LinkedIn to find a job, but that's not the only reason you want to connect with the person. You can connect with the person in order to grow your network, or you can create connections that would result in a future business opportunity. And more on that in a future video that I will tell you what are the three things that you need to do on LinkedIn. So guys, that were my three tips for people that need to stop doing these things on LinkedIn. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.